the first stock ticker, invented by Edward A. Calahan, debuted on November 15, 1867. Installed in the New York Gold Room, this device revolutionized stock trading by offering a more efficient means of disseminating financial information.